Me recording again.
They're found in the Midwest in states like Texas. Texas is a state which has its own venom pipeline. All sorts of toxic creatures can be found. Sean often sees brown recluses at his mother's house, and he wants to find out more about them.
This is perfect habitat for brown recluse spiders. My mom's shed, and there's wood piles in here. There's all kinds of debris. Perfect climate, temperature. The right geographic location, and I'm sure we'll find some brown recluses in here.
Brown recluse spiders are widely feared because of their venom, and often blamed for chronic skin issues. But Dr. Bush thinks their bad reputation is unfair.
That's definitely a brown recluse spider. You can see the violin pattern at the front of the head.
Show me your tata, your nyonyo.
You want to lie there with the tiger? You're tired now. Oh, you're falling. You start falling? Okay. Say something.